welcome to Dulk's Coach's Corner. This is Allie. I'm an employee well-being specialist here at the Dulk. And we are currently going over some of the most Googled questions on the internet. One of the most Googled questions is, how long should I work out for? So this question, again, like many fitness questions, can be answered in a multitude of different ways. But I'm going to say, I think, what the best answer to this question is. And that is, your workouts should be as long as you can consistently do them. So if you're running into the issue where you're working out for an hour and a half a day, and then you're having a hard time sticking to your schedule, and that schedule may be that you're working out three times a week or five times a week. So if you're working out an hour and a half a day and it's becoming very difficult for you to then consistently work out the rest of the days a week, I would decrease that amount of time in the gym. There is nothing wrong with working out for 20 minutes a day. So what I would say is master the art of showing up. So show up, work out for 10, 20, 30 minutes at a time, and then increase that amount the more that you can handle it. There's no set amount of time that makes the perfect workout. You want to more so shoot for what your consistent goal is. So if your goal is, I want to get to the gym four times a week, in order to do that, you have to go for 30 minutes. That's perfectly fine. And 30 minutes is all that works into your schedule. That's perfectly fine. Just because you can't commit to an hour or even 30 minutes doesn't mean that you shouldn't get some sort of exercise in every day, or not every day, but multiple times a week. So if for you that's 15 minutes 5 days a week, awesome. Or if that's an hour 4 days a week, perfect. You know, if you started to get into too much time, it might take away from your recovery. And as we know, recovery is where we build muscle and gain endurance. So if you're working out 2 hours plus a day, you may have a hard time recovering. So my answer to this is start off small, start off for whatever you can consistently do multiple times a week. So whether that's 15 minutes, 20 minutes, 30 minutes, 45 minutes, and then grow that, grow it to, you know, an hour, 3 to 6 days a week. But there is no perfect amount of time for a workout. Let me know if you have any questions or comments. Thanks for listening.